Now, this goes back to what I was saying before. I don't think anyone will forget what Ryo Watanabe did here at the last big super promotion race. It wasn't so much a race as it was like a one-man Ryo. If you wanted to see the best, you came to the right place. Come on, look at these cars. You know it's going to be righteous. They're all going to be fighting for that top spot. No more talk. No. It's all action, everybody. Cooper's been real solid at Super Promotion events lately. He's really building some momentum. I think we're gonna see some great things from that guy. Man, he's got the attitude. He is not making any friends out there. But Ryan Cooper is the one to watch. He is one of my own personal favorite drivers. Been watching this guy for a couple years now. He is definitely not going to get old. We'll be right back. the script. Let's get ready. Let him hear about it.
Oh,
way you're getting it out there. Super promotion races never fail to deliver, that is for sure. There's a couple, two or three guys out there who really look unstoppable. So we're going to see how they handle the rest of this afternoon's races. You're not going to want to give up your seat, so stick around. This driver don't get down with nobody. He's the pride and joy of Apex Pod. One thing's for sure, you are going to remember this speed challenge, so get ready to let him hear it. Super promotion with a lot of expectations on his shoulders, but he's done. Oh, hey, if you want to talk drifting, the legendary Takashi Sato from the Apex Glide team has turned up. Look for him in the S15 with the orange dragon on it. We're actually lucky to have Takashi with us today. He's been having some issues with the Tokyo police, and I'm not sure how he got his car out of the impound. Man, look at that lineup of tuners. Some of them have never been in a legit race before. Oh, yeah, check out that lineup. I cannot wait to see him drop the hammer. We're in for a real show today.
Thank you.
got some esteemed company today because the Apex Glide team has paid us a visit. Looks like they're all here, which means that Rio Watanabe is here too. The guy's not lost a race, a single race, legal or otherwise, in 4 years.